If we attend to our breath, our whole system gets rejuvenated. Manipulating the breathing, you can change the emotions.
Everybody wants peace. Peace is an innate need of people. But they don't know how to get rid of the negative emotions, negative tendency, anger and frustration. That education is needed in the world today, you know, to teach people how to let go of the negativity, let go of the past and move to the future.
Whenever you smile from your heart, that moment is the biggest celebration. And if you keep smiling from your heart, your whole life is a celebration.
A violence-free society, disease-free body, confusion-free mind, inhibition-free intellect, trauma-free memory and sorrow-free soul. This is what one can achieve by learning about breath.